Hello, this is Arvizas. Last two mod videos we talked about budget Samsung 2021 television and QLED television, and we will see about QLED and higher television mini LED backlight 65 model. It is a pricer 900 and 800 and 90 and 85 models. Let's compare. Inches, 65 inches, about 65 inches, 55 and resolution 9900, sorry for my you can see 8K, 8K and 90 and 85 models, yes, 4K resolution. Pixel density, more pixel, better quality. 136, two models. And 90 model with 85 models, has only 80 pixel density. Backlight, mini LED. All four television has mini LED. New backlight type. Model year 21. This year. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Check about reviews, gameplays, and various reviews. Thanks for watching. And let's talk about micro LED versus mini LED. Micro LED is reserved for huge screens, rich people today. Latest version 110-inch Samsung model will cost 156,000. Mini LED is currently available for smaller sizes, 55 inches, and affordable as $700. Mini LED are found in the inside normal size TV, but LEDs themselves, LEDs, are much larger than micro LED. Just like standard LEDs found on correct TVs, they are used to power backlight of the television. A liquid crystal layer LCD itself modulates the light create image. Micro LED isn't LCD at all. It is a all new technology that also happens to use LED television. And let's talk about HDR 10, 10 plus, and all his same adaptive LG, and this Quantum HDR 3000, sorry, has a higher television 9900, sorry, and a better, bigger number, better quality, and the lower television has only 1500 pixel quality index, PQI 9000. And 4900, sorry, 4700, 4500, 4300 for 85 model, and bigger screen, bigger power consumption. You can see almost twice power consumption. Cheaper models 90 and 85 use about 84 and 77 watts average, and you can see how it is. TV tuner all same, all DVB-C satellites, and processor name Samsung Neo Quantum 8K. 8K processor for 8K models, 4K processor for 4K. CPU cores, 4 cores. Processor MediaTek. OS T Tizen 6 for all models. Speakers, you can see better speakers in higher models. 6.22 and 4.22 for this model, and lower model has only 2.2.2, and 900 model has 80 watts and 870 watts, 90 60 watts, and 85 60 watts. All the parameters are very similar, is except 800 has adaptive sound without it is different version. Network is LAN ports, Wi-Fi, DLNA, Bluetooth 4.2 ports, higher television, bigger, more ports, and three ports USB, and 90 and 85 models only 2 ports, internet HDMI 3 ports, and 1 port older HDMI, all ports 4, 1 satellite port, 1 optical audio, 1 antenna, 1 CL 1.4 models. Image formats: JPG, GIF, PNG, MPEG, BMP. Audio formats: AAC, FLAC, MP3s, VMA, ELEC, all same. Video formats: 3G, PP, AV, H.263, MQV, MPEG Key3, 4, TS, WOB, VMV, all same formats. And let's talk about accessories. And these models 900 and 800 has one connect box, this box, and you have to connect wires in this box. Without this box, TV won't work. In other things, it is quite good thing for some people who don't want to see cables from television. You can bring this device in other place near TV and to hide cables. And the remote control is same for all 4 models. It is smart TV remote, smart remote, and don't scare it. You will find how to use, and you will love this remote. And well, let's talk about prices. Prices: 5,300 euro, 900, 8K model. And 65800 model, 3,700, and 90 model, 1,700, and 85 model, 1,600 euros. Let's talk about display type, backlight, emissive. Sorry for a low quality image. And what I want to say, lifetime for LCD and LED backlight, it has longer, mini LED, long, OLED has medium lifetime, because there is ergonomic, natural, parts of of television, and after time it can damage these parts, sorry, and brightness low, sorry for this image. Full HD in 4K in lower inches television you will have only full HD model, and 40 inches you can buy with 4K and bigger screens, and you can see, you can buy 8K television. 4K is 4 times of number pixels. You can 4K, it is a lack of content, but in this day you can see more and more content in 4K. Lower size, lower size of video resolution, and bigger distance from TV you will have, and 30 inches, sorry, and 1 meter for full HD quality, for half meter for 4K. If you have 480 resolution, you will have 3 meters from TV watch, or lower quality, more distance. You have to understand that. And some people says what distance has to be from TV, and they say you have to 50, no, example 50 inch to say 50 inch point 2. You have to do that mathematic, and in 50 inch you will have 100 inch, and sorry 100 inch, and you will have, you have to understand meters what meters. I think 40 inch will be 1 meter, and 50 inch I don't know very much, but I think 1 meter and 20 or 30, and twice distance. And if it is 1 meter television 4 inch, you have to twice, there is minimum 2 meters from TV distance, and 830 it will be 80, and 2 meters from 30 inch television, and 2 meters also from 40, and 2 or 3 meters I think about for 50 inch television. And LCD LED, QLED or LED. OLED, it is a new technology, it is plasma, such as for plasma, it is very good, but he has natural some parts in years. In some years it can damage screen, and you have to replace screen. QLED is quite good. Quite good. I think LCD is good also in long last time. 3D. 3D is in 2016 televisions, and older televisions in this day you won't buy a 3D television. Curved TV has one major drawback. It is sweet spot for watching TV in little. It is a little smaller, so if you have multiple viewers in different angles, they may not always get the best picture in these angles. How much should I spend for television? 43 inches you can spend 400 or 500 for 4K. Don't buy 43-inch screen with full HD. Don't be funny. And you can buy 4K for from 500, 600 to 1000 or more. 50 inches television. I think you have 450 for 50 inch television. And if you have more money, you can buy 1500 or 2000 or 3000 or 5000 QLEDs or OLED television. But OLED you also can buy for 800 or 900. Screen size 4K looks best on larger screens, but you don't have to buy a 75 television. You have to have what is distance in room, what meters, how much meters in room is from your will be from television sound. Many TV comes with sound. It will be decent quality sound. If you want to buy, you can buy sound bar. Connectivity, HDMI, USB ports. Look for two or three HDMI ports. If you have PlayStation, TV tuner, some Blu-ray or more. And brightness. OLED will be give better contrast. Operational system, smart TV. Android TV for Sony, Xiaomi, Philips. And WebOS for LG, Tizen for Samsung. HDR gives brighter colors. You can see HDR 10 in almost all 4K televisions. And let's talk about number explaining. QN for America and QA for Europe. Go Q for Germany. 65 inches screen size. Q quantum dot 8K 4K 90, only 90 4K. R, year of development. B, first generation. Second, F, tuner. Europe, America or other. X, design. ZR, country for made for. Let's talk about budget models. U, television. A, Europe. N, America. Africa. 65 screen size. N, year of development. S, UHD, full HD. 9 series. Look for higher series. 8, 9. If you have money. If you want to budgetally, look for 766 number series. And model this number, better number, higher number, better television. 2, 3, 5. And you can see it is design, stand shape, body color. Two less numbers, not so different. It means color or different color or shape. T, digital tuner. It is America or New America or Europe tuner. You can see. Don't forget to subscribe. Please check videos about our visas, about PlayStation games, reviews, television, phones, and various reviews. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. Thank you.